My name is Sinan Acikgoz, and I'm one of the two engineering fellows at Mansfield College. In this video, I will try to explain to you what our course is like and what career opportunities may be available to you after you graduate from our department. Engineering science is a degree that provides students with useful mathematical tools and the fundamental understanding of physics. With these tools and understanding, the students become able to design technological products that our societies require to function and advance. Our course is a four-year general engineering course. What this means is that you will receive tuition on subjects that are relevant to different types of engineering, from civil engineering to biomedical engineering. The first 2 years of our course are focused on the common threads that connect all engineering subjects. These concern the study of mathematics, mechanics, electricity, and energy systems. Students go to lectures at the departments, and later they solve problems in colleges during tutorials. There are also laboratory sessions associated to lectures that will give you hands-on experience with the concepts you learn in the lectures. The first 2 years give you the foundation you need to practice any type of engineering in the future. Plus, these 2 years give you the time and flexibility to explore and decide which type of engineering you like the best. At the end of the second year, you get a small taster of different disciplines with coursework modules. As a part of this, you spend a week working on each coursework module. For instance, colleagues in mechanical engineering task students to design and 3D print a walking robot as a part of one of these exercises. When you come to the third year, you start to specialize. You can mix and match any subject that piques your interest when you specialize. You don't have to pick a very specific engineering discipline. A highlight for me of the third year are the design projects. As a part of these design projects, you get to experience how you can use what you've learned in the first 2 years to design a solar vehicle or a virtual reality headset. When you get to the fourth year, you can build on this experience further and do a year-long project as a part of a research group. With this project, you can contribute to ongoing exciting research. For instance, you can develop techniques to design offshore wind turbines in deep waters, or you can use machine learning techniques to automatically recognize speech from audio and video. There are many exciting projects that you can pick from every year. Some of you also may be wondering what career opportunities will be available to you after you graduate from engineering science. Our graduates pursue a diverse range of careers. A good proportion of them will pursue engineering careers in the areas they specialize in. For instance, one of our recent engineering graduates works at the UK Atomic Energy Authority, developing techniques for robotic maintenance of nuclear reactors. Another research graduate decided to stay in the department and conduct research. There are also careers in data science, management consultancy, finance and public service, which are quite popular with our graduates. One of our recent graduates, for instance, works now as a patent specialist, using their technical expertise from the degree to help with patent applications across the UK and Europe. The application process for the engineering science degree involves completing a physics aptitude test and an interview for the shortlisted candidates. We are looking for students, regardless of their background, who have an aptitude for mathematics and physics, and who are curious to understand how the world around us works. Last year, one of the questions we asked our interviewees was where the center of gravity of an airplane is. We did not expect the students to know the answer to that question, but we wanted to see if they could use their prior knowledge of maths and physics, if they could use their observations of the real world around them to come up with a plausible answer. I'll also say a few words about college life, which forms a big part of the Oxford experience. Mansfield is really an excellent place to study engineering science, and there are several reasons for that. We have two engineering fellows at Mansfield, me and Professor Vicente Grau, and we deliver the tutorials in the college alongside two other engineering tutors, Dr. Christopher Vogel and Dr. Tingting Chu. We're about 5 to 10 minutes away from the engineering department on foot, and this is quite convenient during term time, where you'll have to move between college and department constantly for lectures and tutorials. Having the college nearby is also great for social activities like meeting friends for lunch or participating in activities at college during the day. What is very special about Mansfield is that it's a supportive, diverse, and inclusive community. Prior to my current role at Mansfield, I had no connection to this college or Oxford, but I felt very, very welcome here since the first day, and I think this is the experience of our students as well. I hope this information is useful to you. We look forward to seeing your applications.